Right, so we can use this formula to compute the moment. So for example, from according to this, expected value of n is, if you use this formula, I can write this as expected value of x multiplied by xn minus 1. So this is lambda expected value of x plus 1 to the power n minus 1. So let's so expected value of x, of course, is lambda. So expected value of x squared is from here lambda multiplied by expected value of x plus 1. So that's going to be lambda multiplied by lambda plus 1. So that's lambda squared plus lambda. So expected value of x cubed is going to be lambda multiplied by expected value of x plus 1 the whole squared. So if I expand this x plus 1, so this comes out to be expected value of x squared plus 2 expected value of x plus 1. Now if you substitute, we get lambda multiplied by expected value of x squared is here, lambda plus lambda squared, plus 2 multiplied by expected value of x plus 1. So if you expand, this is lambda cubed plus lambda squared plus 2 lambda, lambda cubed plus 3 lambda squared. So lambda cubed, then you have 3 lambda here, so that's 3 lambda squared plus lambda. So on. So for I'll do one more. Expected value of x4 will be lambda multiplied by expected value of x plus 1 whole cubed. So that's lambda multiplied by expected value of x cubed plus 3x squared plus expected value of 3x plus 1. And so on. So if you substitute, this is lambda squared, and from here lambda, this is lambda, and then lambda cubed plus 3 lambda squared plus lambda plus 3 expected value of x squared. So that's 3 multiplied by lambda squared plus 3 lambda, 3 expected value of this. Then 3 expected value to another 3 lambda plus 1. So I believe if you put everything together, you'll get lambda 4 and so on. You just have to tabulate. So for example, lambda squared 6 lambda cubed plus, if in terms of lambda you have 7 lambda, so 7 lambda squared plus lambda, etc. So this is a useful relation to compute all Poisson moments for obviously a Poisson random variable.